roaming about the woods with strange flashing devices lately. Ain't sure what's going on with that.
I have to say, I've outdone myself with a stew this time.
partner.
Thank you.
Evening, mister. Evening.
Need to go.
You're lost, darling. Gonna be a lonely evening for you. Don't just stand there catching flies. How's about you come with me?
No way.
It's fine. Maybe you ain't one for the ladies.
partner.
Hey.
Nope. Hello, sir?
Yeah, so... Well, all right. All right, then. Yeah, my wife told me.
Time no see there. Well then, have a look. All right, then.
I have deliveries coming in soon. Thank you. moving.
Thank you. hell out of there. Hey, you can't be here. You're dead.
You stay back.
How dumb are you?
No, don't do it!
I hope you're making your peace!
Get away from me! Please, I beg you! Can you loosen this a little?
Of course. Damn it, I'm fixed.
Okay, no.
Get the damn ropes off me, you goddamn it.
You slow in the head, mister.
You got horse shit for brains.
No, please don't.
Please don't. God damn it. Somebody help me.
What the hell?
Oh my God. He's off now! Help! God, please help me! Oh, shit!
God, help me.
No, please, no!
I'll make you suffer!
Somebody do something!
You
You slow in the head, mister. Oh, my God! God help me.
Nope.
Somebody please help! Somebody does take these off now! You slow in the head, mister. God, please help me! Shit.
My troubled days are behind me. I don't want none of it.
Good help! Oh, shit!
Looky here. Dog brought me a bone. Cells are downstairs. Heyman's here.
You do? Come on.
What's it to be?
Days ain't short. this, I'll hunt you to the Lemoyne border!
Well, you'll get the going rate as soon as they're in a cell. Take them down there. This here is your end of a good deal.
No! Damn it, I'm in a fix! Of course! Hell no.
Whoa.
Well, I guess that's it.
Come on now, get moving, will you?
What in the name of...
Whoa there.
Oh,
look hungry.
Back.
were both born to be entrepreneurs. The way things have been going, there's no stopping it.
Ho!
Thank you.
Thank you. New job here. Might be some capitale in it for you. Good work on those last jobs. Got some interesting new leads. Maybe some capitale there too. I wonder what my mentor would say about all this. Probably something really wise that wasn't much earthly use. Don't look at me like that. I haven't got any bloody capitale. Now, the other night I was out for a few wee glasses. Heard your name crop up. The things people are saying. Ah, but anyway, that's for another time. So, there's Sean, one or a few whiskies down, chewing the rag we're all in sundry, when a little word catches my ear from along the bar. Capitale. It seems a few of the local fellas have picked up a bit of the Italian stuff. Now I play along all innocent-like, throwing drinks at them all night. By the time the sun comes up, we're best friends and their sister won't be marrying in white. And more importantly, I have an order down where and when they'll be transporting the capitale. Stagecoach. Only a few guards. Now if all that ain't worth cutting me in on the proceeds, I don't know what is. Don't say Sean doesn't look after you.
even come.
Poor son.
Oh, dear.
Here, okay, just take it. Please, someone, I need help. Get the hell away from me.
Great.
Thank you.
Okay, then.
I have finished this batch. We can sell it when you like.
I hear no end to your kindnesses. You're just trying to impress us lowdowns, ain't you? We got ourselves a music lover.
Okay, boys, just like always.
sir. We have some new clients, I see. Forgive me, but perhaps you have not seen the prices for our ingredients. We need a way to get them cheaper. Perhaps Maggie will know. That new recipe, it requires the touch of a master, hein? Bring me les ingrédients, and I shall show you. I have sent some of our latest batch onto the saloon. I hear it's very popular. Some customers have put in new orders. Do we need to change the flavor? D'accord. I have looked at the new recipe. It is like one of my father.
different.